Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay students, let's start countdown task. Firstly, open your planner and mention date on plan number 59 and plan number 60. It is about addition of tens. Let's take a look in countdown book, page number 62. Firstly, mention date and day on the top of the page. Today is Monday. Addition of tens. How to add the values which are in tens? Here is an example for us. There are 10 tiles. Okay, this make a bar. It means it is equal to 10. It is also same, so it is also equal to 10. If you have in doubt, you can count these tiles in the bar. These are 10 tiles. 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. There are 2 tens and no ones, only tens. So 2 tens means 2 beads in tens columns, and there is no one, so ones will be empty. There is no beads. So if we turn it into numbers, which number will I get? Yeah, it will be 20. 2 and 0. The number will be 20. So 10 plus 10 is also equal to 20. Now with same procedure we can add these numbers. There are, as we know that it is equal to tens. 1 10, 2 tens, 3 tens. So it is 3 tens means 30 plus. Now add the second value, which is 1, 2. 2 tens means 10 and plus 10, which is equal to 20. So 30 plus 20. Now when we add these numbers, we have to count it all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total bars are 5. So 30 plus 20 is equal to 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. It is equal to 50. When we add these numbers in vertical order, how will we add these numbers? Firstly, as in previous lecture, we have discussed to add two digit numbers. We firstly add ones column. In ones, there are two zeros. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Now add tens. There are, in tens column, there are two numbers, which are 3 and 2. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So 30 plus 20 is equal to 50. With same procedure, let's start B part. 10, 20, 30, 40. These are 4 bars, means 40. Plus, these are again 4 bars, so it is also equal to 40. 40 plus 40, we have to add these numbers. Let's count in all together. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 bars means it is equal to 80. Add vertically. Firstly, add 1s. 0 plus 0, which is equal to 0, and 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. In C part, firstly, there is only one bar, so one bar means tens. Plus, now add the second group. There are 7 bars, so 7 means 70 bars, 70 tiles. 10 plus 70, 10 plus 70 is equal to 80. Count it all together, we will get 80. Then add vertically. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, and 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. So 10 plus 70 is equal to 80. Now with same procedure you can add D and E part by your own. I hope you can do it easily. Okay students, take care. Allah Hafiz.